Questions surrounding COVID-19 vaccines still remain as the United States inches closer to authorization from the Food and Drug Administration. In this report, KCRA compares three vaccines, Pfizer, Moderna, and AstraZeneca. Let's start with Pfizer and Moderna. Both report about 95% efficiency. Trials included young to elderly participants, and both are what's called messenger RNA vaccines. For insight, we turn to Dr. Anthony Harris, Chief Innovation Officer and Medical Director at WorkCare.
It's a vaccine that basically takes the building blocks for antibodies, and in this case, it's nucleic acids, RNA, and it puts it into your body. Your body is able to take those building blocks and then build antibodies to SARS-CoV-2, specifically to the spike protein. The advantage that Moderna has over Pfizer's mRNA vaccine is that, as opposed to Pfizer, which you have to store at negative 70 degrees, Moderna only has to be stored at basically a refrigerated temperature.
As for AstraZeneca, Dr. Harris says it replicates proteins in a safe and controlled environment and then introduces those proteins into your body.
That is a more classic way, if you would, of creating vaccines that we're all used to and have been vaccinating for decades.
According to the medical director, responses to Pfizer and Moderna among trial participants have been more mild, chills and fevers, which he says is normal. AstraZeneca had to halt production at times due to more severe reactions.
In terms of potential safety profile, now there's nothing to suggest that any of these vaccines, all three of them, are unsafe. Right. So that's, we want to communicate that first and foremost. But when we look at the record so far of these, examining the data from these clinical trials, the mRNA vaccines are winning the safety profile.
AstraZeneca reported just over 70% effectiveness. None of the participants were over 55 years of age. Some researchers would like more investigation done into AstraZeneca's efficacy in older people who are particularly susceptible to COVID-19.
They did see, however, some increased tolerance to the vaccine amongst older adults in that age range.
And as for which vaccine is right for you?
If you are able to get vaccinated, you should. Absolutely, hands down. Whether it's Pfizer, Moderna, or whether it's AstraZeneca, or Novavax, or any of the others that are making their way towards FDA EUA approval. What's important is that they receive the approval, right? Obviously, if anyone offers you any vaccine that's not FDA emergency use authorized, run.
Brittany Johnson, KCRA 3 News.
And Dr. Harris says that natural immunity is not safer than getting the vaccine. He also says that it is perfectly safe for someone who's already had COVID-19 to get the vaccine.